Better to fight than to live in fear.
You've already lost.